right now I am in the atrium on deck 6 of the brand new MSC Seaside. This is the maiden voyage of the ship. Right now we're docked in Nassau, and after spending a week in here I felt like I had a good enough feel to make a video on how the ship is. So this is my complete look at the brand new MSC Seaside after being on it in 1 week. Right now I am on deck 5. Deck 5 has the base of the atrium with a bar, and the concierge is all surrounding it. And deck 5 also has an art gallery. The other thing deck 5 has is one of the main dining rooms. I just walked into one of the three main dining areas on board here, and here are the three. This is the one that I'm currently in. And these are the main restaurants. They're all very similar. They're just spread out throughout the ship. And the dining experience, it's gotten better as we went. In the beginning, it was kind of like, there were kind of some little issues, like the table wasn't really set properly, or just little stuff like that. But as the week went on, it got a lot better, which is expected because it is the maiden voyage and they had to get used to everything. This over here is the Venti Bar. I like to call it the gelato place because they serve everything gelato. They have gelato ice cream, they have gelato milkshakes, they have gelato coffee, pretty much anything gelato they have here. There's a few different of these bars located in different places. This is the main one over here. This one they serve pretty much coffee, chocolate, milkshakes, and regular gelato. And then the other ones, there's one at the back of the ship too, which serves gelato and crepes. And then there's another one too. The South Beach pool area is a pool at the back of the ship on deck 7. The pool is surrounded by lounge chairs and regular chairs next to bars. You can get drinks here, you can get ice cream here, and there's some tables here, some lounge chairs. It is pretty busy, but it's a little quieter than like the upstairs main pool area because it's further spread out from there. And it's also right under the buffet too. The pool area is also very nice to just relax over here during sea days because you're right at the back of the ship, so you have a nice view, and it's a lot less chaotic than what you'd see on the other pool decks, like the upstairs ones that I'm about to show you. So this elevator here on deck 7, it goes 7 to 16, and it's at the very back of the boat, so you can see yourself go up. It's a very cool elevator. Completely glass. Now we are still at the back of the boat, but we are on deck 16 now. And deck 16, right as you walk out, right here is hot tub. There's also another hot tub on the other side. I'll show you in a second. There's some lounge chairs over here. And then right over here, this is a cool spot. So this is the Bridge of Sighs, and it's completely glassed. It's a bridge where the floor is completely glassed, as you can see. So here's the bridge. As you can see, completely glass. And it's looking out the back of the boat too. and it looks like this glass elevator too. That's the glass elevator that goes up and down. And you can see the pool under us and all the chairs and everything. And now over here is another hot tub that I was talking about. And more lounge chairs. And then over here, this is a pretty cool area. So this is a big screen right here. And then these are like little seats where you can watch it over there too. This is the main pool area I'm about to show you right now. This area is very busy though during the day. So that's the main pool area over there, and it's, you can see right now we're at port on our last day and it's already busy. Usually on sea days it's way busier too, but that's the Miami Beach pool. This is like the main area. This is the most like popular area during the day. This is the like chaotic area that you typically see on cruises, but the good thing is this area is a little less chaotic than it typically is on cruises, because they added the whole area in the back with the pool, so it kind of spreads it out a little more. This is the Biscayne Bay restaurant and buffet. Buffet is a lot smaller than the other buffet on deck 8, but it is a nice buffet. It's decent size, so not as much people are gonna be in here, but there's also not as much food selection. So it's at the top of the ship though, mid deck 16. And it's pretty nice, you know, it's similar food selection as downstairs, just a lot less of it and a lot smaller. So this area over here is like a little kid's water park area. And this brown slide is one of those slides. And then there's also these two blue slides over here. These slides are pretty quick, they're racing slides. You can race one another over here. And then there's also another slide over there, slide boarding slide, which the slide boarding slide is like a game within a slide. So here's a little video of me on the slide boarding slide. Basically, you just touch the button of what color is showing in the slide, and that's pretty much the game. There's not much of a game to it, but... And then there's also a big drop at the end of the slide boarding slide. But so this is the little area. It's called Forest Adventure Park. So this room that I'm in right now is actually one of my favorite rooms on this ship. I like to call it the jungle room. I don't really know if there's a name for it, but it's kind of jungle themed, as you can see. It's like plant themed. So this area right here, this is like a little waterfall area. And then over here, it's overlooking this pool over here. And the main pool obviously there. And two hot tubs on each side also. And then if you see, you can see the roof right here. This roof actually opens and closes, which is actually very nice, because if you're in here during the day and it's sunny, you want it open, but then at night you can also swim here. It's open to like 10 at night, so then at night they've closed the roof, and then it's pretty warm in here and you can swim in here, so that's nice. And then also at the other side, you can see over there, is the jungle bar, which is a bar that's like specifically for this area.